Turn the device on standby. Remove the bit or milling tool. Carefully insert the brush as far as possible. Hold the brush firmly and briefly press the rotation key. Settings 8000 revolutions. Counterclockwise rotation L. Vacuum 100. After 10 seconds, turn the device on standby and pull out the brush.